Hello, my name is Drew Pickles and today I will be going to Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2. When I get to Modern Warfare 2 there will undoubtedly be a long fucking line of 12-year-old boys, angry gamers, and college fraternity douchebags waiting in the matchmaking lobby to join a game, because Infinity Ward's matchmaking system sucks dick. After waiting in line for what seems like an eternity but in reality is only a millisecond or two, I will get super pissed off and rape everybody in the lobby like why haven't we joined a game yet? Fuck, this is boring. Using your patience and sanity as dildos and I'll suck my cock like and drink my aegis like swell. That was swell. Finally the matchmaking system will start up again and we will spawn on the desert map Afghan, one of the swell maps of Modern Warfare 2. I will select my class with the grenade launcher and fire it into the air and get 3 spawn kills right off the bat, which is very swell. This will cause one of the players to get super pissed off and he will call me a fucking noob and his rage will give me a gigantic boner, so I will whip out my mastodonic 300 mile long cock, find the player who called me a fucking noob and dominate him with my throbbing penis like I see you are using a king of blocks and you call me a fucking noob using your blocks, stun grenades, knife, and other various military equipment as build a shop and I'll set my cop now time for cum shower bag. That was swell. Then a lucky son of a bitch will get 11 kills in a row and he will call in an AC-130 gunship and it will start blowing the living fuck out of my teammates. Unfortunately for the AC-130 I will take my 300 mile long cock and beat it right out of the sky like smack cum boom smack bang, explosion, cum pow, smack using the pieces of the AC-130, as dildos like oh god, it feels amazing. Egg, that was swell. This display of general faggotry will cause everyone in the game to rage quit. Then Robert Kotick, the CEO, president, and director of Activision will step out of his office and ask what the fuck is going on here, and I will say oh nothing, I was just turning Call of Duty into Swell of Duty and he will see you sick fuck. Get out of my game right now, you are losing me millions of dollars in profit and his general greed will make me extremely pissed off and I will bend him over with my cock and rape him like your business strategy is the worst, Robert. Why don't you step outside your comfort zone and let your companies release games that are new and innovative instead of recycling fucking Guitar Hero and Call of Duty games over and over again? Seriously, I'm like the gayest man in the universe and even I think you're a shithead. Good thing you didn't get your hands in StarCraft 2. If you did dirty splicing ink with me, as pissed off as I am using your millions of dollars, as dildos. Now you must suck my cock like not prepare yourself. Bag, that lost well. Wow, this all sounds super noob tubing rage quitting block anal probing Robert Kotick but fucking way swell. I think I will go to Modern Warfare 2 right now. Peace out my gay biopsies.